An explosion in Kabul leaves several people dead and a few others injured as a minibus carrying government officials exploded. Now, initial reports also claiming that it was a suicide bombing explosion in Kabul. And Aditya is with us now on the phone line to get us more details. Aditya, what are the details of this incident? How many casualties and injuries have been reported so far?
Well, yes, at least a couple of hours ago, early morning in Kabul, the capital of Afghanistan, a bomb blast was reported. And we are now being told that this was in the Pule-Cherki area of the Kabul city. This is in the police district 9. And a mini bus was, traveling to a destination in which at least 20 to 30 people